Okay.
Well, if they were to make it a little bit easier, it'd be nice if we got blue teams.
Oh dear!
That didn't quite go according to plan.
Hello, Boris Pravisham here. Today I have been joined by Matt Nicholls and Killer Apple, just two people I sort of dragged off the street. So, hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Today, Matt has turned my ice hockey rink into something of a curling rink? Are they called rinks?
I guess curling. I don't know. What do you do curling on? That's a good question.
Well, it's kind of a cross between curling and shuffleboard. So this is a cross between an ice rink and a cruise ship deck.
That should be the next thing we make. Turn this into a cruise ship.
Matt, would you like to run through what we have to do?
Okay, so basically, there's normally two teams, but we're going to work on three because there's three people. So I've just created another yellow puck. But basically, each team takes it in turns to push a puck down the board. You put the puck on the green line, and you can only push it as far as the red line. If you cross the red line, it does not count. And you have to try and get as close as possible to the red square in the middle. It's perfectly acceptable to push other players' pucks out of the way, although as we have experienced in the past, this is difficult. They tend to just explode a bit.
And to add to that difficulty, with space engineers at the moment not being very multiplayer friendly, in order to actually do this game, we're going to have to switch from person-to-person hosting, so we don't get this weird mounting
where it's mounting can be a bit weird when you're not expecting it.
Yeah. So Matt's hosting at the moment, so his go will be first. I believe he's coloured himself blue.
So I'm taking blue. So I will take a copy of the blue puck, and I shall place it about there.
How do we score this, by the way? I just thought of that.
It's the winner is just the person who is closest to the red.
Okay, and then we have different rounds.
Rather than points, it's just the person who's closest to the red at the end.
Okay. How many times should you go?
I don't know. Shall we say three? I think once we have nine pucks on the board, it's going to get quite cluttered. So
yeah.
Shall we say three goes?
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, that'll be interesting.
I've totally put a lot of thought into this before. I did research and everything, man. Okay, I didn't. Okay, here goes. I'm going to push and hope. Right. Go. Go, 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 go. Stop.
Little bit overshot, but I think that's going to be hard to beat, especially since you've had a few goes in practice.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No practice has been had.
That's a crazy suggestion that I've been practicing at this all day yesterday. I've been having little games with myself.
We are going to have to cut to get set up for the next one. And hopefully remember where that puck is. It's probably not going to be highly scientific.
No, it'll be roughly accurate.
Yep. So we're back for our second shot. It's going to be Apple's go. Even red. And we reset.
Oh, I'm wearing red as well. That's quite convenient.
That's roughly where the puck was. Or whatever they're called in... We're making up a new game. This is shuffle curly thing.
Puck thing.
That's a good name.
Let's stick with that.
Official.
Early puck thing.
Official.
And in this game, these Great things enough. Are called pucks.
Yes. Now.
Okay, so you can go when you're ready.
Right. Okay.
Accelerating.
Okay.
And once you let go, you've let go.
Oh dear, it's it. Kind of... Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I kind of went over the red and it went nowhere.
I think that's technically a foul, but I will take pity on you because you haven't actually reached the blue.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we'll let that one slide, so to speak. See, I made a pun. I'm
clever. I got it. That was very good.
Right, okay.
Go and inspect your work. How good was that?
I think, you know, that was...
It makes it a bit more difficult for me, because I'll have to shoot around that. So I'll have to come from an angle.
Yeah, that was my plan, actually. Okay. The entire time.
That's what he meant to do.
That was my tactic. I was going to set up a wall so he couldn't get past. I don't know if that'll work. No, they did that in the Olympics.
Yeah, you set up a wall so we can't get past, and I'll just win. That's fine.
Yeah.
Let's reset for my go. So we're back. We've reset for my round. I'm this horrible yellow colour. Blame Matt for picking that. I've started my puck a little bit on the left.
You could have had a different colour.
I've got someone sitting. All I can see is someone's very fine arse. Hey. Now,
well, thank you very much.
Not guilty. Trust me.
I've started my puck a little bit to the left, so I can... Okay, thanks for that.
So you can
get around can get rid of your one.
My wall.
Here's my... I haven't tried this before, so... that might be a bit too much speed.
I don't think that'll be enough.
Oh, okay. Oh, perfect. My plan works.
We're in the blue area. Oh, no, you're not in the blue area. Just
so
be far.
I was paranoid for no reason. I thought that might go a little bit fast. Well, we've got three goes at this, so...
Yep.
That can act as a wall.
Yes, that can be a wall. I might try a flicking technique in the future.
Okay. Stop there and screenshot that so we can go next time. And now we'll set up for the next one. We're back for another round, and it looks like Matt's going to have to shoot around this little bit of a wall here. I don't know how, but he seems to be taking a rather odd angle. What are you doing all the way out here?
You'll see.
Okay.
I'm going to come in diagonally.
Swapping the person who's hosting actually can it improves the gameplay quite a lot. Because you get to play how you would want to.
I'm just going to jump out a second, because I want to see this from above.
Okay.
So that I know roughly what sort of angle I need to come at. It's like a snooker player walking around the table. Oh, absolutely. Yes. And I'm making it more technical than it is, of course.
That's not a bad idea. You might be able to do something with a snooker table with this.
Okay.
That'd be quite cool.
Right. Are we ready?
Yes.
I think I'm ready. I think. Okay, so that blue one that's already in there is mine, and that was pretty close. So, right, here I go. Oh, that was terrible. That was miles off.
Now, what I feel you're going to do is make it even more difficult for us and add another one to the wall.
I was contemplating it. I tried. How far did I get with that?
It's not exactly terrible when you would be winning with either of your two pucks.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
This is true. dear. Yes.
Well,
so
now that we've got the hang of it, I think it's going to be a little bit more competitive.
Yes. So. Yes.
Yeah. The hang of it.
Definitely. I really want one of you two to win this, because if I win it, it's just like, you know, oh, well, he's already played the game, so he's going to win.
You could have just made it up at the start. Just a randomer had made this for us, rather than yourself, and made yourself look a lot better at the game.
Yes.
The thing I'm dreading is that since we're hosting in turn, I can no longer blame the lag. So if I lose, it's of my own volition. Anyway.
Well, I'm going to blame that I haven't played much of this game, considering I didn't even know how to get out of the ship earlier.
Well, let's reset.
Right, am I ready to go? Can I?
Yes, we're back for the next round, and let's see what he can do. He's taking a bit of an angle from the right. He seems to be aiming at his own puck. So we'll see. He's looking to hit it in a bit further.
Yeah, but if my last shot was anything to go by, then, you know, we're not looking for anything special here, are we? Okay. Right, okay. Okay. Let's go. Oh dear, I...
I'm willing to give you a second shot for that.
Oh,
yeah, I think you can take that one again. I think that's acceptable.
For your sake, I think, because that is quite in the way there, isn't it?
That's very in the way. Oh, dear.
I'm not the best, some could say.
But you're not the worst.
Would be right if they said I was bad. Well, it's debatable if I'm the worst, actually, at the moment. Need to get another puck.
And a little... I'd suggest a little bit more speed.
Yes.
I'll give that a go. Maybe that'll... All right, okay.
Bit of friendly advice. Let go of the accelerator about when you hit me.
Okay, right. Let's do...
Ow.
Okay.
I think we'll omit the red line rule for this game. Just for this game, maybe. Because that's a pretty good shot, really.
Yeah, it's on the blue.
I did do it illegally. It's an illegal move, right? Because I went over the red line, didn't I?
You did a little bit, yeah.
A little being a bit of an understatement there, I think.
But you did it with such style and aplomb that...
I like a little spin at the end.
That was just a nice little touch, I thought. Right. Okay.
I think I'm happy to let that one slide.
I'm willing to allow that, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
So let's reset again. I'm trying to work out which angle to shoot from. I'm thinking I might go for a bit of a bold tactic and try and hit my own puck further in.
Oh, I haven't tried that yet.
That's daring.
It is. That could go many ways.
So I'll shoot from the left a little bit.
Oh.
I think I'm not sure if this will work. Let's try anyway. I have to go fast.
Oh! Well done! Oh, you got very close there.
Well, it did go well, didn't it?
I think I'm still winning a little bit with this one that I pushed past it. But
yeah,
you're a very close second.
Good luck getting anything else in closer.
I'm not sure. I think I'm out already, almost.
Maybe not.
If I can get it in
and push this blue one away, maybe you can get it in closer.
Never know. But, you know, my skill is too much for...
It is. You're too skilled for this game.
That's why I don't play it. I just let other people have a go, because, otherwise...
Well, this will be our last round. We've got three shots each.
Three more, yeah.
So this will be our last go each. And we'll reset back to Matt's turn. So we're back here. This is going to be Matt's last shot. Let's see what he can do with it. He's winning, so he doesn't really have to do all that much. To be honest,
he's trying to win more.
Yeah.
Is what I'm trying to do.
He could probably just hit it over into this corner and be safe.
If I can get something onto the red area, I know I've won.
Okay.
Well... Yeah, that's
anything could
hard
happen
unless you hit Boris's one onto the red. That looks more likely.
I'm going to go for the same sort of over here approach again. I'm liking this angle.
Yeah, you like your corner.
So I'm going to put it like way over here, and I'm going to try and like do a bit of a curl. So I'm going to head down.
It is called
straight.
Curling. So
yes. I see what you did.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna head down quite straight and then try and turn at the last second to try and sort of not get an angle from here to there, but from further down to there.
Oh, yes, I see. So if it doesn't work out, you are aiming for the corner.
Yeah, I'm aiming for trying to get it between that blue and the yellow one, basically.
Okay.
Right, so here goes. Right. Down, turn.
Ooh.
Oh, that went not very well.
Well, you know, I can't talk.
I still managed to hit the blue area at least, so
yeah, all right.
That for me, which is nice.
Okay.
Don't have to
rub it in.
Yeah.
Yeah. God.
Oh, I'm doing terribly at this game. Oh, I almost made a straight line as well.
We're not playing Connect Four, but if we were...
It still would have been nice. That could be the next game. Make Connect Four.
Connect Four.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm sure we could find a way to make that work with three colours.
Let's reset.
Let's do that.
We've reset. This will be Apple's last shot.
I'm going to try my best to hit my old puck into a little bit further in. I don't think it's going to work, but we'll give it a go. Because my puck is a little bit askew at the moment anyway, so it might go off to the left. This will be interesting. Okay. I'm ready. Let's go. I was hooked to it. Did you? I was hooked on. I couldn't get it off. I was trying to like shake it off.
Oh dear. Shall we give him that one back to have another go? Are we going to take a pity?
I think that's fine.
I'm pretty sure his ship went further than his puck at one point. So.
I got hooked on. It was slightly to the left, and they hooked into each other, and I had to like, kind of shake to get it off. Okay.
Oh, dear. Shall we let him have another go at that, do you think?
I think so, since it got caught. Hey, are you going to still go for the same plan?
Yeah, I am this time, because it's not to the... I pushed it before, and I kind of got myself caught inside, so I'm going to try to bash into the other one again, my original one, hopefully. Okay.
Psych yourself up for it.
Oh, that's the first time I haven't gone over. Oh, dear, but it didn't...
Do you want to know a little tip for
sure,
you?
Sure.
If you're going in a straight line and then you want to stop really quickly, instead of pressing back, just let go.
Oh.
Yeah, the computers back in your ship are better at stopping you than you are.
Right.
You've been trying to stop yourself.
I have been holding down S whilst... I see.
That would explain a
lot. Oh!
What are you doing?
Well, I'm not too sure.
Stop moving the mouse.
He's having a bit of a seizure.
Oh, press T. Get out.
I have system malfunctions.
Oh, dear.
Just get out.
Oh, my God. Oh dear! Oh no! I crashed. It's okay. It's okay.
What did you do?
I'm not sure, but I've stopped now. That's the main thing.
Oh dear. Must get you another one of those. Well, if we don't need to, you've had your shot.
Can I ask if you've got your driving license?
No, not as of yet.
I think that's probably a good thing.
God help us when you do.
I'm qualified to drive a tank, but not a car.
Okay.
But there's slightly different controls. I mean, you've got levers in a tank rather than... and pedals. I don't understand a ship very well.
Yeah, we'll have to get you a tank for the next game of trailing.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
We'll make a specific tank ship just for you.
Thank you.
It will be heavier and slower.
That would be fantastic, actually.
It wouldn't.
I think, because I have to do some kind of like little ballet move at the end to stop.
Well, now you know how to do it. You shouldn't.
Now I know. I have to. Yeah, I just let go rather than.
Unfortunately, you did just make your last shot.
Yes, that was my last go. So
yes, we'll switch over to Boris now, maybe, and see how that goes.
So we've set up for the decider. That's what I'm going to call it, because I'm pretty sure I can win if I do this right. I have a little bit of a tactic going. I think I can do it. I have to go right out here.
You're using my plan.
Actually, I might have to bring that in a little bit closer, because I won't be able to get my ship in. This is serious now, you know.
Absolutely.
very competitive now. This is everything or nothing.
Yeah. Can you win an adaptation of your own minigame?
Yeah. I have to be careful I don't get caught on it, like...
Yeah. Like I might push it a little bit, like, with yourself.
Yeah. That's not working. I'll go a bit faster. I'll leave it.
It helps if you're not flying. If you're not flying, it works.
Okay.
You run into it.
Oh, that worked better than I thought.
Works a bit too well, yeah.
Okay, I'll go back a little bit.
There you go.
A little bit more. Has to be perfect.
There we go.
On that line. Right, let's go. Has to be nice and fast, I think. So let's try not to run over the red line. Okay, here we go. That wasn't as fast as I was hoping.
Oh, but it...
Oh!
Did it do the job?
Oh no, my inertia dampeners are off.
I don't know who won that.
Oh, that is... so close. Maybe one more from each of you, because that...
Shall we clear the board and do one more each?
Yeah, I think one more from each two.
That is pretty damn close.
You two are too close there.
Yeah, it doesn't help that since we had to reset them, they might be a few millimeters off anyway.
Well,
so yeah.
Okay, so we'll do that. We'll get rid of all these. Or do you want to keep them?
No, we'll get rid of everything, and we'll just fire two new shots.
I'll take the first one since I'm hosting this. So I have to get it just right.
Decide who is the winner of our own personal war.
Yes. Now, I'm thinking about there. It's gone a little bit to the right and not far enough.
Are you going to go have three each, or is it just going to be the one?
No, this is just the one.
Just the one.
Just the one deciding shot.
At least I've got it in the blue, I suppose.
Watch it.
Okay, so we remember where that is, and we'll remove it so there's no disadvantage to you. Suddenly this is very serious.
Yes, this is it. This is the decider. I'm going to try and aim for a slightly more central... Oh, no, I can't, because your thing will be in the way, won't it? I'm going to come over here, then.
Do you want to remove that? Like, or just keep it blank so there's no disadvantage?
I suppose so. Yeah, we can keep yours out.
It's a fair penalty shootout thing.
Yes.
That's what this game... I forgot the name of it. What was it? Curling shuffle thingy. Something like that.
Curling shuffle puck thingy. Yeah.
It officially has penalty shootouts.
Because why not?
Yes.
In the event that it might look like a tie, just to be sure. Okay, here we go. I'm going to do this. Yep.
When you're ready. Let's see if we can get past the blue.
Right. Here I go.
Oh, that's looking better.
Oh, that was...
How did I do?
The best shot of the game. The best shot of the game.
The best shot of the game.
Yes.
Woo!
I'm fine being beaten with a shot like that. That's all.
I think I had the moral victory there.
Yes, you did.
If I'm honest.
I mean, clearly what you did there was let us win.
Yeah, obviously.
You were making yourself look bad to make us look better.
I didn't want to admit it, but yes, I was doing that. Because, you know, I'm too good at this game, really.
Yeah. Oh. So, there we have it.
Yeah. Good game, both of you.
Yes, GG.
Thank you for turning space hockey into... Oh, there's another one.
Oh, what was... Oh,
For double the fun.
Why did the sun go?
thank you for turning this into curling. That was a lot of fun.
It was.
I'm sure at some point this will be on the workshop. I'm not sure what you want to do with it, but...
Yes, I think I will put this on the workshop. Maybe I'll include four different colours of ships. And pucks.
Yep.
For variety, if nothing else.
Sounds good. Well, thank you for creating this and inviting me along to it. It was great fun.
Thank you. Yes, it was... I had fun.
Yep. There's a bit of an awkward ending. I think I'll just end it here. Yeah.
Yes. it's like goodbye at the end of a date, and you're not sure whether or not you should kiss.
No, I don't want to do that, thanks.
Are you sure? I was kind of looking forward
all right.
to it.
Okay, fine. Come here.
Yay!
Mwah. There you go.
Oh, yes. That was force.
You want...
Okay.
Mwah. There we go.
Group hug.
You missed.
This is one of the stranger things I've done. Not that I've done a lot in this game, but it's one of the strangest.
Oh dear. No, you see, that made it less awkward to end on.
Okay. We'll just end straight here. Yes. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
You've taken a bit of an off-center tactic here. I
wasn't aware of that, but
okay, it wasn't intentional.
we'll just push it and
okay. That went. No, I think that was good, actually. Yeah.
I don't think that worked out quite how I wanted it to. I think that's the lag.
If we have Boris take his shot there, then
okay,
yeah, that'd probably be best, wouldn't it? I think we'll have them.
Yeah.
You can mount it along.
Oh, how about if I just sort of gently.
Yeah, just coax, press it into
I'll just
the,
gently coax it into destruction. Until it's right in the center. And then Boris can take his shot. Actually, you know what? I'm actually going to curl this with my body.
Okay. I'll rub the ice in front.
Okay.
That's how they do it, isn't it? But they have like these little poles, don't they?
Yeah, it's like a little brush.
Yeah. I don't have a brush, but I have a hand drill.
What kind of skills do you call those? Like, you know what? Let's just not do this.
But I'll just... No?
I'll just get rid of that. I'll just get rid of that. And Boris can take his go, and then we'll go back to me hosting to do my shot.
I'll take my go after I fix this.
Oh, is there some damage to the...
Yeah. You're curling.
Oh, was that my curling? Did I dent?
Minor curling injury. It's not everything you hear of that, is it?
I thought they were pretty fatal in Canada. They're associated with curling, aren't they? That's right.
I don't know. I thought it was just mooses.
Oh, was it? Just moose. Wow. Can we say that? Is that? Oh, yeah, we can say.
That's not racist at all.
Probably not. I don't know.
Maybe.
It might be, but it's also slightly
They're only Canadian. What are they going to do? Start a war?
They might.
I'm very displeased with this, eh?
They might send us a very strongly worded letter. You never know. Be careful. That strongly worded letter comes your way, then you'll be trembling.
Dear Matt Nicholls, this is. Do they have like a president or what's their
prime minister? Prime minister.
I'll have the prime minister of
same
Canada.
Same setup as us. Yeah.
Dear Matt Nicholls. I'm writing to inform you.
I'm very displeased, with
I'm
your
somewhat disgruntled at the language that you use.
I already annoyed them in my last video by calling field hockey normal hockey. They didn't like that.
So it's kind of a running thing now. You just have to
absolutely. Let's just make every video about Antarctic Canadian.
Yeah. Why not?